The biggest disease is corruption, and transparency is the vaccine. A very cheerful good morning to one and all present here. I am a student of class 12 commerce of Lord Mahavir Jain Public School, standing in front of you to speak on the topic that corruption is the root cause of Indian economy. Have you ever been visited any government office? Yes, you might be. There the people used to give bribes to the government officers for the completion of their work on time. That is what we call corruption. Now I think I don't need to tell you what corruption basically stands for. As per an estimate, more than 24,000 crore is paid in bribe. Many government officials and politicians in convenience with criminals tend to grab the public property, which is basically meant for the infrastructure development. All these activities basically hampered the growth of Indian economy. Corruption has also led many problems in the government-funded projects. Only 40% of the grain handed out for the poor actually reached the intended targets. The World Bank study says that all these social activities and the public distribution schemes has resulted into a waste due to corruption. On the other hand, there are also some government officials, politicians who have never taken bribe in their life, who have always worked for the development of their organization and the country. They have been never corrupt in their life, but at the end, remain at the receiving end of their corrupt seniors and juniors. So I think, in my opinion, the government officials taking from us bribe is not a part of the corruption, but we giving them bribe is also a part. Corruption will come to an end when both the parties will be concerned. When we will start giving corruption, then they will. When we will stop giving them bribe, then they will stop. So at the end, I think that government need basically a transparent and effective policy implementation with more business and employment opportunities to curb this corruption. At the last but not the least, I would like to sum up my topic with that corruption is a hydra-headed monster and government has to do all the efforts to curb it. Thank you and have a thoughtful day.